Quick video showing you the ultimate SDC I just finished making. I finished archiving all of my disk software for the Dragon32 and came up with 280 disk images, which I set up onto a SD card, and I'm having it auto boot with SDCX Explorer, and I've grouped it into some categories. So I have games, more games, graphics, magazines, music, SDC utilities, Dragon utilities, and again 280 disk images on here with I would say close to 1,000 actual programs for the Dragon 32 and 64.